knows when a robin falls from its nest, and he grieves when he sees it die. If he kisses the rose with that morning mist, how much more does he love you and I? If he cares for the lilies in an old open field, and he caresses those petals, oh, with dew, if he sees a tree when the wind, oh, makes it feel, how much more does he love me and you? That he gives life in the spring. Oh, does he love me less than a little bird in its tiny nest that never soars, yet it soars on. He could speak just a simple word, calm and angry when peace be still, that quiets that rolling angry sea. He can speak, peace be still, to the storm that's within. That's how much more God really loves you and me. If he'll take out the time to turn the desert from its dry, carve out a river rolling down into the sea, just to give another one of his little creatures another place it can live. How much more does he love you and me? If he made a place, a little place for all that has ever been, and I've been told, and I believe, oh, that it's true. He's preparing me a place that I cannot comprehend. That's how much more he really loves me and you. That he gives life to in the spring. Oh, does he love me less than a little bird in its tiny nest that never soars, yet it flies on the wind? place be still. And it calms that rolling sea. How much more can he speak to the storm that's within? That's how much more God really loves you and me. He can speak, peace be still, to the storm that's within. That's how much more God.